Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And in this video we are going to talk about the new Nintendo Direct, which is scheduled for like tomorrow. You can see, you know, so let's talk about the things which will happen in a Nintendo Direct. Now if you went to Game Explains channel, you can see that he said about this new Smash Brothers information. Now you might wonder what Smash Brothers information will be. I'm also thinking. Now when I heard of the Smash Brothers information, I was like, oh my god, is that a new character? Because it's been from December and we had a new character since December, was Sephiroth. Now I'm just thinking what games will release in the Nintendo Direct. I mean, they will show, not release. It might have a date. Okay, now let's just go to Twitter and see if we can find something. So let's see. Wait, should type Nintendo twitter.com. Okay, now, oh, here it is. Okay, let's see something. Okay, tune in tomorrow at 2 p.m. PT for a Nintendo Direct live stream featuring roughly 50 minutes of information focused on available games like Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and games coming to Nintendo Switch in the first half of 2021. Okay, so now we know what is it. It's kind of very interesting, and I'm really curious what games are going to be in the directs. Okay, yeah, so that is it for this video, guys. I hope you like this video. Please comment, please like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time. This is me, Ashwin, signing out. Bye bye.